Hey, how's everybody doing this morning? This is Roger Solomon, a.k.a. Soul Without the U. Just giving you a daily word, Soul's Daily Word. Today we're coming from Matthew 5, verses 1 through 12. For the sake of time, I'm not going to read it. That's why I post the Bible verse with the video now. I hope you guys enjoy. Well, as I read through these verses, Jesus is actually speaking to his disciples on the mountain. And the biggest thing I see right now is a lot of us are looking for rewards on this side. We see people driving fancy cars and living in big houses and whatnot, having suits on and dresses, and they can buy whatever they like, and we feel like those people are blessed. Well, not necessarily so. Look at Donald Trump. You think the way that he's going in the presidential election that he's blessed? Just saying. So what I'm trying to get to you this morning is, just because people have a lot of material things doesn't make them blessed. See, our reward is actually in heaven. So, again, what I'm saying is, don't look at what a person has and then consider them to be blessed. Look at how they live. Look at their lifestyle. Look at, you know, whether they go to church, not how they interact with people, their actions. That'll determine whether they're blessed or not. Do they give? How do they receive? Are they grateful? You know, are they humble? That's how you're blessed, because it's always a blessing to be a blessing, which makes you blessed. So today I just dare you to just look around and see what people's intentions are, see what their goals are, and you'll see who's blessed and who's not. It's just that simple. Be blessed, y'all.